The moment his hula grub hit the bottom, it was encircled by gobies. Then they followed it as he worked it along, and so did the smallies. Now this is a good example of when the competition escalates, smallies become frenzied. At this point, Owen's grub stuck on the rock, but I noticed he continued to shake it in place, so I zoomed in. When I did, his grub popped free and one of the other smallmouths darted in and engulfed it. How cool was that?